Everyone is thinking about Julius King. For comfortable, long-married Hilda and Rupert, he is a mystery. For Morgan, Hilda's tormented sister, he is an obsession. For Morgan's abandoned husband, Talis, he is the source of ruin. For Simon and Axel, deeply in love, he stirs up jealousy and unease. What is Julius thinking about? He's thinking about Hilda, Rupert, Morgan, Talis, Simon and Axel, and they will not survive his malevolent attention. Welcome to a uniquely humorous and deeply profound story from a legendary stand-up comedian that follows the thoughts of a 1960s third grader during a single day at school, saturated with the witticisms and profundities of which Wright's groundbreaking stand-up has been long venerated. This novel will change the way you perceive your daily existence. When the first warm breeze of doomsday came wafting over the Shenandoah Valley, the Sumners were ready. But the family was soon plagued by sterility, and the creation of clones offered the only answer. Sweeping, dramatic, rich with humanity, and rigorous in its science, Where Late the Sweet Birds Sang is widely regarded as a high point of both humanistic and hard science fiction.